Hello there. Today I'm going to be engraving some hares, as in not these hares, but hares, for an exhibition that's coming up in Halesworth for the World Land Trust. And so I thought maybe a couple of hares fighting each other, seeing it's March, it's supposed to be spring, it's actually snowing outside, but never mind. And I thought a couple of hares fighting each other on the back of this optical crystal block, and they should reflect nicely and make quite an interesting piece, I hope. Anyway, so seeing it's Sunday and I'm here by myself, I thought I'd talk to you all you lot and show you how I get on. Okay.
Right, so I've sketched a couple of fighting hares on this block, which is quite heavy actually. Hopefully you can see that. There we are. This is from the front, so they're reflecting a little bit. It should be quite interesting. You'll see them reflect on the top and on the side. Anyway, let's see how we do. Right, so the usual story. I've got my glasses and a face mask, which I'll put on to protect me from the dust, and a headband magnifier, which will help me to see better, not strain my eyes. And then I will put the dust extractor on, so I will make a lot of noise, and therefore you won't be able to hear me speak, so I won't speak. I'll just get on with the engraving, and then I'll put notes on the video afterwards on what I've been doing.